I used an all-purpose joint compound for this first coat because there's a lot more glue in the all-purpose, which means the adhesion is way better than, say, the plus three blue lid compound. For the second coat, I will be using the plus three with the blue lid. The all-purpose has a green lid, and it's made by USG.
Subscribe for more skim coating and drywall tips. Thanks for watching.